Good morning. Hope you're having a fantastic week. Today we're talking about accountability. Hello, Joshy Zellbrick, the Real Estate and Property Management. Today, the one thing we're referring to is accountability. If you have an accountability partner, great job. If you don't have one, that's what you're gonna do today, is reach out and find an accountability partner. If you already have one, I'm not letting you off the hook, because you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna check in with your accountability partner, and you're gonna truly, truly make sure your plan is working, that you are holding each other accountable in all the realms exactly the way you need. From what time are you starting work, your schedule, what days off are you taking, how late are you working, everything. This is your chance to actually put yourself to the grindstone and actually make sure that you are gonna finish off the year best way possible. That's it for today. Have an awesome day. I'll talk to you tomorrow.